of a soldier in Iraq who's questioning the decisions of the president. And that was based on a real person, and that real person went off on multiple tours and eventually did not come back home. He left behind a wife and two kids. Kills me every time I play it, but by God, I'm going to play it for you. It's called Goodnight. And it's her story. It's their story. Children always grow, they do it even when they know they have no father. They effortlessly fly, they do not stop to wonder why their fate was chosen. Every day they bash a picture. Stranger in a uniform with blue eyes just like theirs, and they kiss you goodnight, kiss you goodnight.